भारत ग्रुप ऑफ स्कूल्स एंड कॉलेजेस स्टैंडर्ड 6, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश ग्रामर टेंसेस। टेंसेस, प्रेजेंट टेंस एक्सप्रेसेस एक्शन इन प्रेजेंट टाइम। इज यूज्ड इन सिंगुलर, आर इज यूज्ड इन प्लूरल, एम इज यूज्ड विद आई। पास्ट टेंस एक्सप्रेसेस एक्शन इन पास्ट। Were is used for plural form of sentences. Was is used in singular form of sentences. Future tense expresses action which likely to occur in future. Will and shall is used for future tense. Here are few examples of past tense, present and future. He played on a court, played, past tense. He plays in school, plays, present tense. He will play in a stadium, will play, future tense. Next example, Rajni saved his friends, saved, past tense. Rajni saves his friends, saves, present tense. Rajni will save his friends, will save, future tense. Next example, Dhanush's family liked his music. Dhanush's friends like his music. Dhanush's fans will like his music. Here are some verb examples of past, present and future like jumped, jumps, will jump, talked, talks, will talk, walked, walks, will walk, brushed, brushes, will brush, worked, works, will work. Let us learn base verb, their past form and their past participle. In red color there are verbs, that is base verbs: awake, awoke, awoken. Be in the past form, it will be was or were, and in past participle it will be been. Become, became, become. Begin, began, begun. Bet, bet, bit. All the words will be same in bet. Bite, bit, bitten. Blow, blew, blown. Break, broke, broken. Bring, brought, brought. Build, built, built. Still more words, for example, like choose, choose, chosen. Come, came, come. Cost, cost and cost. All the three words are same for all the three base verb as well as past form and past participle form. Cut is one and the same. Deal, dealt, dealt. Do, did, done. Draw, drew, drawn. Dream, dreamt, dreamt. Drink, drank, drunk. Drive, drove, driven. Eat, ate, eaten. Fall, fell, fallen. Feed, fed, fed. We have learned past tense, present tense and future tense. Now we will start with present tense and its types. There are four types of present tense and we are going to learn it in the further lessons. Simple present tense, present progressive tense, present perfect tense, present perfect progressive tense. This we will be doing for the next time.